What are you doing? No. Wait! You don't want to compare my marriage to you and Alan? Your mother and I were married for 35 years. We had two children together. You dare compare yourself to that?
I'm talking about the loss.
What loss did you have? You fooled around with your boy. Huh? Where do you come to compare that with a marriage of 35 years? Come on, Arnold. This isn't the Alan you're talking to. I think you're overreacting, Miss Crawford.